Can't believe this Dr. Upshot fell for Frieza's shit.
He didn't. That's why he built a failsafe.
But working with Frieza in the first place?
There could have been tons of reasons. Maybe he needed the money for his family. Or Frieza threatened his family. Or he just genuinely wanted to help.
You always see the good in people, Babs. Wish I could do that.
Did you find anything else about Mr. Frieza at Quartz Labs?
Frieza was using Dr. Upshot's lab to build something, but I couldn't figure out what. But we do have the doctor's disruptor. I think it's a failsafe.
If we could track down what Frieza took from the lab, it would give us a better idea of what we're dealing with.
Something in the weather report about an ice age?
Be advised, extreme weather events in progress.
Temperatures have fallen 60 degrees in just minutes. An extreme cold front?
Weather doesn't do that. Not without some help.
Frieza.
Frieza can make weather now?
Frieza can make weather now.
The storm is localized around Elliott Center. We need to get there now.
Belfry, Elliott Center is covered in ice. The storm's localized at the top. Frieza must be doing something there. I'm gonna get a closer look.
All units, Elliott Center, air support inbound. Hostiles opening fire on upper floors. Air support, can you do a fly around?
On it!
The cops are overwhelmed out here.
That's why you're there.
Thank you.
The storm is getting worse. I recommend you find a way inside Elliott Center quickly.
The GCPD chopper found just the way.
GCPD is pulling back the helicopter due to the severity of the storm.
Copy that, Belfry. Probably for the best.
The weight of the ice may be making the building unstable.
That weather machine isn't going to stop itself.
Hurry.
you saw me do that. These poor people must have been touring the building when Freeze came through.
There was nothing they could do to stop him. Thank you.
Best time to take the elevator.
You want to take the stairs? Be my guest.
How much you want to bet Freeze is on the other end of these cables? Belfry.
Countless dead, and the temperature's still falling.
We can't let Freeze get away with this. Must be close now. I have eyes on the weather machine! I'll set up the disruptor!
Be careful. That machine is siphoning a lot of power.
The field disruptor's in place. It's charging.
Get away from my storm engine!
Science project? When my disruptor goes off, you're not going to want to be anywhere near it.
Irrelevant! I already have what I need! A storm has risen over Gotham. Nothing can stop it!
I can't. This is for Gotham.
You cannot run from me!
Disruptor is nearly charged. I'm afraid there isn't much time until the pulse triggers.
Behold! Gotham without Batman! A disaster! A lost cause! Surrender to the ice! Ah! Freeze!
Stop, Freeze! There's no time to play around like this.
Can I finish this?
Tried to warn you.
System overload. Cryogel cycling offline. Hard reset required.
Hard reset required. Seems straightforward enough. Hang on.
System reset successful. Cryogel cycling online.
Freeze? You still in there?
You should have let me die. It would have been so much easier for you.
The weather machine is offline and the storm is clearing.
Freeze said I should have let him die. How am I supposed to take that?
Victor always had the potential to bring disaster to Gotham. Until tonight, a kernel of humanity stopped him.
Now we're that humanity.